Optimal route to Constantine Space Elevator found. Please head for the current location.
Gates have been hacked. It will take me a minute to find the override.
Constantine. meet again.
This time, things are going to be different.
That's right. I would think you'd be a bit more emotional. What with the death of your father and all.
Ah, of course. Alan Ramsey deserved to die, didn't he? For all the pain he caused you and your, lovely Adela.
Leave Adela out of this!
Not a chance.
I'm definitely in.
It's hard to oppose.
Oh, sure you don't want to do this yourself?
Sure enough.
Son of a...
No, disable Edge! Turn it off!
It's too late, Dylan Ramsey. The Phantom has her now.
Adela!
That's Ramsey. Quick, there's not much time.
Ramsey, you okay?
Forget about me! Go after Adela!
There's no time.
No!
There once was a time when the nations of the world attempted to set aside their differences and live in peace. The orbital elevator Trinity was to be a symbol of this cooperation between the UCS, OCU, and DHZ. But this period of peace was not to last. Trinity was left unfinished, a testimony to failed dreams and unfulfilled promises. Now, the structure stands derelict in a sea of sand. A symbol of mankind's distrust and division. Its purpose long forgotten. It is now only known by one name. Babel. Not many were surprised when Cornelius Warner revealed to the world that Babel was, in fact, the headquarters of the Sword of Damocles. A coalition of UCS, OCU, and DHZ forces once again, under the command of General Godwin Mosley, is sent to deal with Cornelius and the Sword of Damocles.
To all OCU, UCS, and Dahanzong troops, this is Brigadier General Godwin Mosley. We've faced each other on battlefields in the past, but today, we stand together. Yesterday, we were adversaries. I do not ask you to forget that, but today, we are comrades. I ask you to remember this day, because today we stand united against a common foe. Today we stand shoulder to shoulder, regardless of race, religion, or allegiance. And no matter where we stand tomorrow, I ask you to never forget this moment. Right here. And right now.
Two new Wanzers are available. The Terran, a lightweight, fast Wanzer, and the Zenith, a medium-weight Wanzer that offers a lot of flexibility and customization. In addition, a new backpack is available, the Anti-Missile Backpack. This backpack makes it harder for enemies to lock onto your Wanzer with missiles, and provides active countermeasures if they do manage to lock on.